the world today. In this time and age, people keep themselves busy by making themselves look good, generating money, and attending to their social lives. What we do not know, or what we do not try to accept, is the fact that, beyond the hustle and bustle of our so-called normal lives, there is a great percentage of people suffering from an incurable disease.